What is up, SKG gang? It's your boy Still K Gaming. I'm back. But this time I'm back with a reaction video. This is the Darkest Minds trailer. My brother told me to go check this out. So I'm just trying to come check it out, y'all. I'm moving my screen though so y'all can see everything too. Let's go ahead.
Soon, there wouldn't be any kids anywhere. The government wasn't afraid of what happened to the ones that didn't make it. They were afraid of us. Because the ones that survived changed. Ruby, you are very rare. Among the most powerful.
We're going to a place where kids can live together on the outside. The only people who would ever help us were us.
Whatever happens, don't stop!
For their safety and yours, please.
This is like the, it's not like it, but it's something similar to it. It's like, what is that called? What is it called? What is it called? What is it called? What is it called? It was some video. It was like a YouTube movie. It was a YouTube movie. But it's something like the Hunger Games, almost like the kids, the ones that are surviving. Not like the Hunger Games, but something like that, like the kids. Let's see what it's called. Maze Runner. It's something like Maze Runner. Like the kids surviving, virus attacks, and they're surviving virus attacks, and there's something in their DNA or in their blood or something that's keeping them from getting infected. This is what this seems like, but this looks 10 times better. My opinion, dog. Don't get upset. Let's get into it.
Turn over your children.
I'm smart enough to know you're hiding something. And you're smart enough to be hiding it.
I just didn't want you to be afraid of me. The more that I try to control it,
I can show you how to use your strengths the way they're meant to be used. We can fight back.
We don't have to stay in darkness. We've survived all of this.
Oh my God,
fight for all of us.
August 3rd. Best believe, look, Stranger Things and Arrival. I think I seen Arrival, but I didn't see Stranger Things. A lot of people say, ooh, look at Stranger Things. But yeah, I look forward to this movie, man. This movie looks real good, man. Like I just wanna know. Like, cause they said, they said an outbreak. Outbreak can happen again, but this time, it says like something like a meteor crashing and something happened with the kids, and the kids was the only one that came out with these powers. And they said the powers is using their mind, so they're using parts of their mind. Well, scientifically speaking, using parts of the mind that has been unlocked. So they getting these powers from the darkest part of their minds. So that's giving them everybody different powers, basically. And they give me these different powers. So they give me DZ different powers. So that's what they looks like. That's what it looks like. And these powers are giving these kids the best thing. But the government, that's what it looks like. The government is trying to experiment on them, trying to take this away from them. But I'm really looking forward to this movie. And if y'all want to watch the trailer yourself, or you want to watch it with your family or anything, I'll put down in the description below. Also in the description below will be the link to my Twitter. So go follow me on Twitter. And go follow me on Instagram. And it's also going to be in the description below. Leave a like on the video. I know this is a short one, but I'll make up for it. Y'all see that, right? That just, I don't know why that happened. But, leave a like on the video. Drop a comment if you're new to the channel. My name is Steel K Gaming. Y'all the SKG Gang. And, if you're new, make sure you hit subscribe, click the bell. If you are a subscriber, make sure you click that bell, man. Make sure you click that bell. And the bell let y'all know that I uploaded. And I not only uploaded, I probably just said something like, I probably went live or something. And share my channel, y'all. Just share it. Share it with everybody, you know. Share. And be looking out for more videos, more reactions. If you have reactions and stuff you want me to react to, make sure you drop it down in the description below. Not description below, but go to my Twitter in the description below. Go down to my Twitter in the description below. Go there, DM me, follow me and DM me what video you want me to react to. And I'll react to that video also. And then I'll upload to the channel and show y'all what I got. But SKG Gang, you then came to the end of the video. We already know what to do. You already did it by now. So SKG Gang, love and peace. Holla at you. I know the way.